Hey guys, Mandekar here. Hope you're having a good day or night as it may be. Today we are going to look at a couple of new tunes coming in. Another Sylvester Jr. called Picador Sylvester Jr. and Matador Box. So without further ado, so Picador is a rare attacker from WB Studios. I think it's a new tune building Coliseum. I'm not actually sure. Anyway, friendship skill with the Matador Box, so the usual 10% attack, defense and speed when you have a Matador Box on the battlefield also. So max power level is 12,548, which is not outstanding. It's normal for a rare tune. Attack 489, defense 538, health 1370 and speed 162. I guess it's pretty normal. The skills, and these are for should be for a fully tuned up tune. So basic attack name Vara. Deal 244 damage to target enemy and inflict dot for 3 turns damage over time. First of the special attacks is Puyaso. 293 damage to target enemy, 3 attack up and gains 50% turn meter, so that's pretty neat. The second special attack is Banderilla. Hit the target enemy 4 times for a total of 757 and silencing. So that's also very useful. Passive skills. Whenever an ally dodges, reset the cooldown of a random skill and gain 20% turn meter. And the other passive skill is strength, which is giving the tune 30% extra attack, which is always nice. So let's have a look at it, how it looks. Thank you. Okay, so here we have Matador Box, who is an epic defender, also from WB Studios, same building as Picador Sylvester Jr. Relationship, friendship with Athletes Toons, so 10% attack, defense, and speed when any Athlete Toon is on the battlefield as an ally, and also have a rivalry skill. So if there's an Artist Toon on the opponents, you gain another 50% attack. The stats for level 59 is power 15,767, attack 514, defense 874, health 2,115, and speed 133. And let's look at the skills. So Matador Box have a basic attack called Discabella. Does 565 damage, and if that takes the toon to less than 10 health, the toon dies. I think that's what it's supposed to mean. So if you take if you hit him for whatever damage and then he gets down to less than 10% health, he will automatically die, I think. Venga special attack deal 359% damage, silencing them and remove 2 stat up. Para, gain 5 defense up, and everybody in your team get 20% turn meter. That's kind of like the Professor Prissy. She gave 25% turn meter, I think, at least. I think I have her on tune up 22 or something, where it's 25%. But that's definitely nice if you have some slower tunes that you want to boost up in speed, you can combine these things. Passive skills, Ole. At the start of each enemy's turn, if a toon is silent, gain taunt and 3 dodge chance up until end of that toon's turn. So if an opponent toon is silenced, this toon will automatically gain taunt and 3 dodge chance while the other toon is doing something, and then it disappears. If you combine that with the Witch Doctor, then everybody's gonna attack this toon with 3 dodge chance up. That might be a little crazy, but okay, that might take the other team out for the first round. They can't really do anything except attack a tank with taunt and 3 dodge chance up. Interesting. Passive skill number 2, Flores de Victoria. Whenever a silent enemy is defeated, this toon heals for 25% of max health. Okay. Okay, that's pretty cool. Hasty. When battle begins, this toon gains 100% turn meter. I guess that means this toon is always first. Unless there's another toon with 100% turn meter, but that's a kind of an interesting combination. So let's have a look at a few more battles and how the skills actually look. We'll be right back. bitch. Okay guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Chances are if you did, your friends would also, so please spread the word. Mandaga out.